By the goddess, hold your step! You are treading the ground of immaculates. Be gone from here! March!
Blessed be the conduit.
For she will guide us to ascension.
And the path of rapture.
By the goddess, hold your step! You are treading the ground of immaculates. Be gone from here! March! By the goddess, hold your step! You are treading the ground of immaculates. Be gone from here! March!
For through her blood, we will walk paradise.
And the knowledge of immortality.
I worship her. I revere her! I kill for her! I kill the pathetic worms that think they can use her divinity as a bargaining chip! Consider your throat cut!
Does anybody else smell smoke?
By the goddess, hold your step! You are treading the ground of immaculates. Be gone from here! March!
Blessed be the conduit.
For she will guide us to ascension.
And the knowledge of immortality.
I do! You love her too? That's great! Oh, you are very welcome here indeed. The land is yours to walk.
Blessed be the conduit.
For through her blood, we will walk paradise.
And the path of rapture.
Through her blood, we will walk paradise.
And the promise of eternity. Potent heat.
How many souls were sacrificed to create a bloodstone this powerful?
Given those demons the old 1-2 right in their void rift, and not a moment too soon. Our shelter plane is saved, dear Hunter, quite saved, and we have only you to thank. Excellent practice for your wrenching of all existence from the void's grasp, don't you think? Yes, Source Hunter, I'm feeling quite optimistic myself.
A stitch in time, hey, my friends?
Bloodstone, as powerful as it is sinister. Bloodstone, as powerful as it is sinister.
Friends, we come to it at last. All of the missing threads have been rewoven, and the canvas is clear for the first time in eons. The final mystery may at least reveal itself. The final thread of your memory may be restored. Let us watch.
The Guardians had failed. Source was tainted, the void was loosed, and all that stood between Rivellon and annihilation was Astarte herself. Overcome by guilt, they hoped to undo their failure by undoing reality itself. And so, they ripped their threads from the tapestry of time, so becoming unknown to history and unknowing of themselves for all eternity. As their threads fell to Rivellon like shooting stars, they hardened into crystals the people called Starstones.
I wonder how much of a spark it takes to zap a human to vapor.
So the souls within us intentionally tore themselves from the tapestry of time.
Wonders stashed inside.
And look what happened. They killed themselves in the most thorough manner possible, only to bring more grief through Starstone.
Still, duty is honor and honor is duty. I can understand their not being able to live with having failed to protect the God Box.
Doom! Has a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Again, my friend. And so soon after tomorrow, how can I help you this time?